Starting off with a strong one in the genre. I'm glad we got a fellow horror punk fan. Unity Rocksmith in the chat, let's go. Can we get a shout out for Bats as well? I wasn't able to stop by for much of his set, but for what I saw, it was amazing.
Me, oh baby, had to know it was in your power. Don't cry to me, oh baby, hands up for dead and die. Don't cry to me, oh baby.
Oh yeah, we smashed it. Violet, thank you for the $20. Let's fucking go. I'd smash that charity goal. Last time, I think we broke 1,000. It is a little bit quiet. Last time, I think we broke 1,000. I want to see something like that. I know, I've got it up as high as I can. I was gonna say, actually, the reason I'm playing so much Misfits is because a good friend of mine who died about 3 or 4 years ago, he unfortunately killed himself, and his favorite band, or at least one of his favorite bands, was Misfits. So we're not just doing this for Shredfest, we're not just doing this for me, we're doing it for him. Yeah, that long ago. He had borderline personality disorder and he was in and out of therapy his whole life. And that's the thing, all it takes sometimes is just talking to someone for a second. A second. So if you've got a buddy of yours that you're worried about, don't just think of the charity stuff, reach out to them, check on them, make sure they're okay. Because sometimes all it takes is someone to, you know, sometimes all they need is someone for just a second. I'll boost this, the audio after this game. I don't know what's going on with it. It's a quiet chart. I'm sure this is a cause that is very, very important to all of us. Also, this song just bangs. All right, I'm going to jump into the mixer very, very quickly and see if I can yeet stuff up at all. All right, hopefully the next one's a little bit louder. Now, the next one is a band that you guys might not know as much, and that's a band called Calibreeze. If you've been around my streams, you probably do. If you were in Rooster Stream, you would have heard one of the songs from this band.